Go.
Whoa! I'm pregnant.
What were you thinking? Why you have to just get another baby? You just have two.
Oh my God!
Are you okay?
Is she okay?
Yeah. Three, go.
You
meant to fall backwards. It's hilarious.
Take one arm and like put it behind your head. Perfect.
Come on, Jessica.
Aaron, what did you do?
I painted my face. I'm gonna wash it off later.
But what if it doesn't come off?
It will come off.
No, it's not gonna come off.
Why?
Because it's permanent.
Permanent don't come off?
There's blood in my mouth. Does that mean I'm a vampire?
Rachel, Michelle,
So it makes that noise, but you shouldn't be scared. So that's basically, So I take that back. I don't recommend this iron. Oh my God.
And you'll get that nice, what is this? God damn it. Oh my God! What? Almost ready too. God damn it!
Can we help you? I don't know how you would help.
My nipple's numb.
Not your nipple. Your lip.
My nipple.
Not your nipple.
I'm not beautiful.
Yes, you are. You're still beautiful. It's okay.
Am I getting my lip?
No. Here. Yeah, right there.
Oh.
What is it?
Yeah.
What is it?
August, you're gonna have another brother.
Did you take mommy's makeup?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I wanted it.
You were wanting it?
Yeah.
Did you waste a lot of mommy's makeup?
Yeah.
Are you allowed to go in my bag? Why did you do it then?
Do you like it? Oh!
He's proposing!
Oh my God!
He's proposing!
Don't be afraid!
Elliot, did you get into my makeup? Did you get into my makeup?
Yeah.
Just a little bit?
Just a little bit.
Can I see your hands?
Yeah.
You're fine. Are we ready? You're fine.
Didn't you tell them they were going to hit 4 hair? Is he
bloody? About 20 or longer, actually.
Thank you.
My hair is burnt.
Mommy's gotta take you to the emergency room. Ow! You take it off, Nolan.
You take it off.
Ow!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Granny's walking in my shoes.
Angelina just came into my room asking me if I took her makeup. I did not take your makeup.
You know what?
I'm starting to think that maybe our little boy might grow up to be a makeup artist. What do you have to say for yourself? Demon,
you were playing with
let's go
earlier.
Have a bath, okay?
Oh my god, this side is so much fun.
You're gonna fall and you're gonna see if you can trust Dad to catch you, okay?
Okay.
Have you been playing in the makeup? No? What's on your eyebrows? Red what? What is that?
I kind of want to back out of this.
Why did I do this? This is the last video I'm doing with you.
Oh! Oh!
A baby sister. You're getting a baby sister.
I didn't want a baby sister.
Wyatt, I thought you wanted a baby sister.
Me and him changed it out nice. We wanted a baby brother.
I feel like a unicorn just took me on a ride to a magical palace. It's the land of the blueberries.
Land of the blueberries?
We eat onions
though
they're so thirsty.
Try not to talk so much.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Yes. Fine.
We got it!
That didn't work.
We're gonna get married.
You would cast in America?
Yeah.
Okay, am I invited?
No.
America helped you pick out your ring?
No, I do everything by myself. He told me I was the best kisser in the world.
He did?
Yeah, I did. We have so much fun.
You don't want to go there? I don't. I want a sister.
But you have Corey and Hannah.
No.
I think it's a boy.
Bennett, what do you think?
I think it's a girl. It's a boy! It's a boy!
Mama's got a baby in her belly.
No, I don't.
Yeah, I do.
What we got? He's gonna love you.
We have a little sister later on.
Huh?
How?
What? Is your head actually stuck, Kylie?
Yes!
How in the world did you get your head stuck in a...
Because I like a picture!
Oh, I'm not! Let's go to the other side. Hi, Kylie!
Hi!
Put your arm down flat. Flat. Pull it out. Pull your head down. And now slide out. Look up.
I can't.
Turn your head. Now pull out.
Stop videoing. Come here.
No! No!
Hello, Mom.
Oh, now the baby's gonna help.
Hold on, push his head. Oh, how did you get it out?
Dang it. Well, good job, kid.
Élastique ici et vous coupez ensuite. En fait, ceci. Mais ça ne me respecte archi pas. Regardez ça. C'est aucun. Non, mais là, il n'y a aucun respect.
They put the IV in your arm, gave you the medicine so you can go to sleep.
no, all the room water in that bag.
No, it's this now.
Water doesn't put you to sleep.
It was a doctor's medicine.
What?
You might have to grease his ears.
Wait, have some crawl out, Papa. Maybe he can crawl out.
I'll give you a clue. It's been making Mum sick.
A baby. That's not a present. That's nothing.
Are you kidding? I said we've got a surprise to tell you.
That's not a surprise.
You're not excited?
Stick that on my foot.
Oh my God. Go. Ah.
Brian and Stephanie have for each other. We thank you for the gift of love and family and friendship.
The price of passage is a kiss.
Woo!